beautiful morning. This is calm. It's really pretty.
So what's a river for? For centuries, here on Maryland's lower eastern shore, the idea was to make rivers do one thing very well, move the rain off croplands quick as possible. This meant drying out swamps that used to teem with wildlife, straightening the lazy bends of rivers and creeks into efficient drainage ditches.